taking that mask off was a big mistake. Now you're just a man.
The night returns, all filled with malice. Tell me, Batman, did you find your Alice?
No more games, Jervis. Where's the other hostage?
Oh, yeah, why, yes, there's three. Oh, silly me. The answer's in the book, Batman. Open and see.
Tell me!
No joke, no joke. Control your rage. The answer is there. Just turn the page. Down the rabbit hole you fall, where madness reigns from wall to wall. Through the rhyming words we tumble, where villains toil and psyches crumble. Welcome to my wonderland. It's time to play a game. I'm here to make you understand what drives a man insane. Leave this crazy world you now inhabit. All you have to do is follow the white rabbit. Follow the white rabbit. Oh, look who's here. White rabbit there wallowing. Freedom waits for the one who's following.
Hold still. Let me help you.
You're late! The page is turning! Keep a balance! I know you're learning! What fun we had in Arkham City, dear Alice! She never looked so pretty! Well, until you snapped and pushed my hat.
Did you get away with that?
No way back for you, Batman, my puppet on the string. Fine, forevermore. Now it's the Hatter's tune you sing. Or kill him dead.
It's okay. You're safe.
Sorry, Alice. It's not yet time. Another page, and I'll make you mine. Ah, Hallow's Eve, and Gotham burns. It's here the story twists and turns. The final chapter where we'll find our little Alice lost her mind. Ah! Alistair, please pay attention. Let me keep you in detention. Where'd you go? Oh, this isn't right. Oh, no, 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 no! What? No! I had you! Don't you see? You're mad! You're mad! You're just like me!
I'll never be like you, Jervis.
Oh, Alice! No, this can't be how it ends. There's tea for two.
We can still be friends.
You used police sirens to hypnotize us. I want to know how.
Oh, no, 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 no. A magician can't reveal his tricks. I'll keep you guessing just for kicks.
Oh, Alice.
Why not brew some tea and snuggle up in here with me?
You need help, Jervis.
If you want the help, then why so callous? Join me, Batman. Be my Alice. Looks like the secret's out now, Mr. Wayne. Your tragic youth. Your life of pain. Can you justify the blood you've spilled to the boy who saw his parents killed? My Wonderland is but a dream away. Next time, Batman, I'll convince you to stay.
Of Batman's Adventures in Wonderland, used by Jervis Tetch, a.k.a. the Mad Hatter.
Go to him, Mr. Wayne. Tell the Deacon of your mendacity, and you will feel the...
I always thought the person inside that suit had to be messed up.
Hatter's plan to trick you into attacking a GCPD officer backfired quite spectacularly. Good show. Unfortunate news, sir. Members of the League of Assassins have been spotted on the rooftops of Myrgani Island. Well, I presume it's the League, sir. The reporting officer's precise words are, and I quote, crazy ass ninjas.
Thanks, Alfred. I'll investigate. Few people can kill two League assassins. I should set up a crime scene. Injuries consistent with slashing attacks from a long, sharp blade, like her own sword. Same injury pattern, different uniform. They were fighting each other. A third sword dropped in a hurry. Blood type doesn't match the other bodies. Someone got away. Whoever got away was injured badly. I should search the other rooftops, try and pick up her trail. Assassin spotted on a rooftop. If the League's back in Gotham, they won't be staying long. Found it. This should lead me to some answers.
You think it's safe being out here again?
Alfred, the assassins appear to be fighting one another. I'm following a survivor's trail.
Civil war amongst the League? How is that possible? Ra's al Ghul is not known for restraint when it comes to punishing dissent.
His body went missing after Arkham City. I thought the League had revived him.
But perhaps not. Sir, if the League has a new leader, or leaders...
They could be even more dangerous than Ra's.
Batman's old car. You know, it had a kind of retro classic car thing going on. Didn't turn into a freaking tank either. You said you were were getting the smokes. That's the whole reason we raided that damn place.
Well, did any of you see where she went?
I barely saw her come.
What was this idiot thinking anyway?
What's the fact? You ever wonder if this whole thing is some kind of psychological experiment? Like we're all just pawns in somebody's twisted game? No? Yeah, me neither.
So, when I break someone's arm, it's battery. When rich boy Wayne does the same damn thing, it's vigilantism. That's one sweet gig.
Yeah, I want a piece of that.
Oh, it's easy, man. Just go get yourself a few billion dollars.
Last time I had a run-in with the Bat was months ago, during that whole, Protocol 10 thing. Man, that's a while back. He took a bunch of us down outside the Monarch. Bastard broke my arm in two places. Look, it moves funny. I saw it. GCPD was a freaking war zone.
There's still riddles on Founder's Island, Dark Knight. What are you, stupid? Yes, you are.
I'll have to power down that generator to gain. Using this while standing in the water would be a bad idea.
Remember your training. Follow our orders. You are initiates. You are untempered steel.
The Batman! Protect the demon's head!
Thank you.
Alfred, I need to restore power to Elliott Memorial.
Well, let's see. Ah, there's a backup generator located on the exterior of the building, sir.
Thanks, Alfred. I need to stay within range of the remote control.